Hi guys, and welcome to the newest video. Drop a like, subscribe if you like Resident Evil, and let's play.
What in God's name is this place?
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dart. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
All right. I knew it. Stay down. Jesus.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Okay, you do that, Carlos. Oh, that's right. Run away. Oh no. Jesus. Ah! He's angry. You bastard. Jesus. Go away.
Why? Where did you go? I have to get that vaccine back.
All right, we need to get some healing herbs. That's one. That's enough. And let's try the rocket launcher.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You print money. I like them. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun. Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
And what about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
All right.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking.
I
It needs power.
There we go.
Felt that, did you? How about some more?
Did that. Is it gonna fall? Let's go, one more.
Go ahead. I'm gonna put you right back on your ass.
Good riddance.
Alright guys, don't forget to drop a like on the video, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you in the next one.
Oh no. You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
Idea what you've just done?
No, no, don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched, and that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to!
There's no other way.
Carlos!
Hey, I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Finally over.
So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.